Take several years in one graph. Under period, select how many periods you want to put in one graph. Three periods can be laid over each other. Note that the dates do not overlap. Each period can be given separate names. Graphs look the same in terms of design, only now both periods are visible.